You might not believe me, but I scored 100 points 7 times online, bro.
Oh, we got in the backfield. Oh my god. Dalvin Cook.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yo, what it do, Dub Gang? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we got some gameplay for y'all. So, let me show you that gameplay real quick. And also, I'm gonna be playing
a kid.
And he was just like, he wanted the smoke, and he got the smoke. Spotted him 21 points, and we'll see what happens. We'll see if I catch now. And also today, I'm going to be playing someone who's been wanting to play me forever, always messaging me and saying, yo, I just want to play a ranked player. And he got it, bro. He got it. That's also a good game. So, guys, let's get into the gameplay. Thank you so much for stopping by. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. You know, all that stuff basic YouTubers do. Let's get G with it. I don't know. I don't know what that was.
You see my ranking, you think I'm alright, right?
Alright, I'm doing another voiceover.
But I'm at.
Because everyone's so fucking quiet on the mic. Basically, this kid's just talking shit, you know. Being a general scumbag and whatnot, you know. You know, he's a kid. You know, wait.
Bro, I'm gonna give you a 20-point lead. I'm not gonna play myself though, okay? So, alright, cool. You can do anything, bro, because I'm gonna go for.
Alright, so basically, I'm gonna spot him 21 points. Because I just know he's bad. I just know, you know, he's a fucking kid, so. I'm gonna give him a 21-point lead. He was feeling some type of way after this. Talking all that smack.
Yeah, bro, you really did.
Like, I get he's 13, but, like. Do you not understand the concept of what's going on? And then like this is just funny. This is like,
how am I claiming?
This is special teams lockdown defense, you know? Just what I do. It's just what I do. Nike.
Just
do it.
Oh my god. Oh my god, bro, let's go.
This is 1-on-6. And you're gonna throw a fucking I can't with this dude.
Alright.
And there you go. So we get to touchdown 14-0. And I got kinda bored of. And then we get back on the board with a touchdown, you know? How to let him know what it is.
Man. You gotta get your user up, little man. You gotta be better than that,
little man. 21-8 him with the fake field goal. We're back in it. We're looking good. I already know I'm about to get this dub. I know it's going to be sad. He hits me with some wildcat, so I hit him with 3-4 defense. Going back to the pass. And he tries to do the spinaroonie, the Booker T. Nah.
Yeah,
here we go. Third down. Had the spy ready. You know, it was Russ. You got to be ready with Russ. Kicks field goal 24-8. And here we go. Got the ball back. Just gotta trying to get it downfield. Hit Benjamin on the drag. Got a high low route. Hit the man beater. And just put the swerve on. Now we're going back to the Trey mini scheme that we taught. And there's Glance, the fucking glitchy play. And then after this, I think he kind of knew what was happening.
What, you gotta quit?
Yeah.
Oh, that's convenient.
He's still bad.
I spotted you 21 points though.
Not much, bro.
I'll spot you 14 points. And if you win, bro, it'll be a clean win. Clean win. I won't say nothing.
Believe he could easily be a top 100 player, but playing him, he's been wanting to play me for a while. He hits me up like every day.
I'll give you a chance. I'm gonna throw straight picks then. Oh shit, let's go, baby. Run that shit back, dog. Let's go. See, it's just, bro. I'll even edit it, bro. I'll make it look.
I mean, well, he wasn't having it either. He put the ball.
This is how good I am, bro. I'm good like this.
So.
All right, bet. I'm gonna just go pick one. Man, you really just want to play
I kind of pissed me off because, like, man, I just know this. This is not. This dude's not on my level at all. So after that, I was just like, okay, I got to just play. I got to let him know it's good. Okay, so we got the three routes going over. I thought he was going to blitz me. That's why I only had three routes going out. But here again, I go for the bomb. And I was just playing around too much, bro.
You had a touchdown.
I know, bro. I know.
Zuka, whatever, bro. He can't be throwing shit like that. Here we go. He just gets a good blitz in. Not going to lie. Like, that's all he can do sometimes. So, 3rd and 21. Hit a quick slant over the middle. Get some yards, set up a better fourth down. Got a high-low read, and I'm just like, fuck it, you know? I don't know, I be playing sloppy a lot of times when I start out games, too. And, he gets the ball back, and I start playing this weird defense where I'm manning up everyone. And, yeah, he did that. He did that. Go back to the drag. Got the high-low read. And so mix up the motions, hit Gordon for the dump off, hit him again. Keenan, too nasty with it, I swear Keenan.
I've seen trips tight end. I believe it. It's a nice formation.
All right, so he's in trips tight end. So this is kind of how I play with anyone that's passing the ball. If they're in 11 formation, I'm pretty much coming out. I don't know what formation to be, but I'm coming out in a cover 4 because I don't think you can make the throws on my coverage. That's all it is. And, like, it's tight windows unless you really know what you're doing. I gotta pick him real quick. I just gotta let him know it's good. I'm trying to end this game, trying to move on. So I get that pick real quick. Going back to passing, he's just gambling. He was just gambling at that point. Easy touchdown. That's love right there. Then this touchdown was like, what? Like where? That made no sense to me, bro. If you got a whole touchdown with your leg out of bounds. Okay, that's okay. I'm gonna hit him with that defense real quick. Sacking, going back, locking down, Bosa coming again, should have been a pick, I don't know what that was, hit the ball,
dang pusher, you Mel, crazy. Oh,
Jesus, and that's jukebox right there, the jukebox has been crazy since day one, hitting with the glance again, that plays unstoppable for 2-pointers, and this, bro, this is a joke, like, come on with this, I can't even, like, complain, I guess, because
put that candy back. I'm not buying you all that mess. Oh, try me, bitch.
Deleting right. The item to the top, not the what? Bottom. Fake friends, I don't know. I forgot them. She bet for nothing. I hit it with
got him.
E-A-N-K-R-O-L. Love no bitches. LOL. My shit hit like NFL. One from me is win or fail. Bitch, I got girl like I'm Charlie. Fuck school, I'm going tardy. I ain't wearing Abercrombie. Charlie, go. All
right. Second half, I'm just about to run the ball in bit 7.
All right, so after that, we got 38-20. The game is over at this point. He's trying to make a drive downfield. Get the fumble real quick, you know. Here, at this point, I'm just trying to pour it on. Let him know what's good. Like, it's no disrespect. Very cool dude, but you're just not. You're not on my level. And, like, that's all it is. And this, bro. Ooh, like, with Keenan. Oh, just swerving on him. He ain't even fast like that either, but I'm just too nasty with it. I'm feeling myself too much.
Yoink! Yoink!
Pick. You know, it's just at this point, you know he's gonna chuck it up, but still.
Oh, you gave that to him earlier, bro.
Just keep it moving, you know, so go back to the pass. He's leaving some spaces open, so just gotta do what I do with Hunter Henry. Hunter Henry. Oh, the jukebox again. Here we go. It's another clamp, like. Oh.
Yoink.
I feel bad. 51-20, like. That's really bad. He was saying he scored 100 points, or he scores 100 points. I'm like, okay.
My bad. They flagrant for that.
You're kind of struggling, though. And then a pick six to end it, man. So that's going to do it for the video, though.
Take it back.
I'm going to get you guys back with a new game. Definitely going to be playing more top 100 players and top 20 players for sure. But thank you guys for watching. Love y'all. Dub game.
I appreciate you, bro. We can always run back.
Maybe we can do a date night. Put the black dress on. They can't believe their eyes making heads turn. Yeah, they mouth looking so wide. Baddest in the room, never mind. Worldwide. Yeah, she needs a lot of weight.